Ayan lang pala. Center and going here and then go straight. Iniwan ako nila mga bistrin. Going there. Ate, ano yun? Andiyan na. Andito na daw kami mga best friend. Dito sa ano, heritage. Ayan, oh, heritage.
Center?
Yeah, center. Santo. Andun sa likod.
Ayan, sa likod, te. May kunting daanan dito, oh. Pasok.
Yeah. Ayan, tas ito. Ito pala siya, mga best friend. Ay, bawal pala pumasok.
Ah! Mayroon iso sa baba.
Oh, brick. Ano yan?
Kiln King Dynasty. This brick kiln was originally situated at Tsing Yi Island, Tsing Ma Bridge. To launch the development project of Ma Wan Island, the kiln was relocated for display in Ma Wan Park after detailed recording. Upon completion of the Ma Wan Park in 2006, the kiln was here restored after conservation treatments.
Ito yung hitsura niya. Ano pala siya?
This is the original brick.
This is the original brick.
Brick and layer. King Dynasty.
Oh, sige. Ikaw na mag-history, B. I'm not expert in history. Na-record na. Yun na po yung history. Yung narinig nyo siya na yun. Ang aming history.
The first level was the original brick. Second one, the new
brick
installed.
Meron siyang ano, historic stories itong iglo na to. Ayan.
Getting cross, making any poor one on the cross. Crazy but not like seeing love. Take a foul shot and call it a free throw.
Tsing Dynasty line came. Ayan, so pupuntahan natin. Ayan.
Was a lover. Trust me, ain't no amateurs now. We got this, there was to sure. When I think I'll laugh, there's a way to cry.
Ito yung ano ba?
Ano to, te?
Ito yung pinaka-original bricks.
Ah, original bricks,
oh,
talaga?
Yung bricks ng mga iglo na ginamit nila noon. Ito yung...
Ah, yan! Yung ano? Ito yung form?
Hindi, ito talaga yung mga ano, original...
Original
niya
bricks.
Ah.
Bricks. Kaya inano nila.
Kaya yan na lang ang naiwan. Kaya preserve. Oh.
Ah,
yan pala. Ah, yan pala yung mga best friend ang behind the story. Yan na lang. Oh, yan na lang kaya inano talaga nila preserve. Maraming historian ano dito sa Hong Kong, mga best friend. Mga
discovered na ano.
Kaninong inununuan yan.
Wait lang.
Okay, next.
The kiln remains originally situated at the coast of Tsing Yi Island, Tsing Ma Bridge, were discovered by the Hong Kong Archaeological Society in the course of archaeological survey in 1996-97. Necessitated by the large-scale development at Ma Wan Island, the kiln remains were relocated for display at the Ma Wan Park. Among the considerable number of Tsing Dynasty kiln sites identified in Hong Kong, most are situated at the coastal sandbars. Researchers point out that they might be lime kilns, as shells and corals were frequently found in close vicinity.
Yeah, thank you very much, historian. Ito ang historian. So, maraming salamat.
Ano, mga
Ito yung ay.
So mga best friend, ito po yung hitsura ng replica ng Ma Wan Park dito sa Hong Kong, mga best friend. Before po siya na-discover ng mga Chinese, ang naninirahan po dito ay ang mga Ma Wan people. So ito po yung mga bahay nila, tumitira lang sila sa mga iglo. Ayan, yan po ang mga unang tirahan ng mga Ma Wan people, mga best friends. So, ayan po yung replica na gumagamit po sila ng mga panggatong para po sa kanilang pang-araw-araw or yung maging ano po nila yung paggamit sa pagluto or ginagamit nilang ilaw sa kanilang igloo house.
Asan yung history?
Boreals.
Oh, magsalita ka dali.
Huh? Ano yun? Yan, Boreals at Tongwan Chai. The 20 prehistoric burials were uncovered at Tongwan Chai North, 19 of which were dated to the late Neolithic and one of the early Bronze Age. Human skeletons were found in the 15 burials, 7 of which were all preserved. 15 individuals could be identified from the bones, which belonged to 7 males and 2 females, and 6 infants and youths. Burials objects, mainly pottery and store artifacts, were also found. The distribution of these burials strongly suggested that Tongwan Chai North was a burial ground of the Neolithic folks.
So ito na po siya, mga best friends. So yung dumating na po ang mga Chinese people dito sa Hong Kong at may nabungkal sila ng mga burial area. So nabungkal nila yung mga part ng mga humans before or ang Ma Wan people. So ito na po sila, mga best friend, ginawan po nila ng replica at naka-display po ito dito sa Heritage Center. Dito lang po yan sa Ma Wan Park, Hong Kong.
Sana yung plus light.
Ayan. So ikaw na ang aking history. Ito yung ancient
lantern. Ito yung lantern.
Lamp
na ginagamit ng mga Ma Wan people. Yan. Ganyan sila gumamit. Yan ang ginagamit nilang pang-ilaw.
Doon tayo sa kwan.
Yan. Nandiyan na si Lorde. Sumali na siya sa amin. Kumuha din siya ng video ng lantern. Ito yung lantern ng mga Ma Wan people.
Bowls and dishes na ginagamit nila. Ayan.
Parang yung parehas lang na ano.
Sinaunang
perfection.
Yung mga original version pala.
Meron pa kami
ganyan. Pala siya yung ano, perfectly carved. Ayan. Yan ang history ng Mawa.
Meron na pa silang flower base.
Then
candlestick. Meron na pa silang candlestick doon.
Yung nga, maganda pa yung candlestick.
Water pot. Oh, yan yung water pot nila.
Kamukha lang siya ng urn, pero nakamali si Lourdes. Water pot pala yan.
Banga, ang banga.
Oo, banga. Yan talaga yung banga. Ito nilalagay yung wine jar, pero parang tubigan namin sa bahay yan noon. Yung parang siyang banga sa atin. Ito yon yung mga nakukuha nilang mga artifacts. Mga naiiwan doon. Ayan. Ham Tang and Qing dynasties were uncovered in
pottery jar with two spouts.
Ito yung jar nila.
Qing dynasty.
Ito, coarse pottery cauldron.
The most significant finding of the Tongwan Chai North exhibition was the discovery of 20 prehistoric burials around 2000 BC to 1000 BC in the south.
grabe kami mga bisprin. Naikot namin yan mga bisprin ha. Sa isang araw.
Rainbow wall kan yun.
Dito kami nag-start. Tapos ganun-ganun. Ay dito.